antique Christmas balls. I love them. And I even have the original box. Okay, so now I have to take off all the hooks so they don't scratch and nestle them into these boxes. So I took all the ornaments off the tree and laid them on my coffee table and couch. And now I need to organize them all into these boxes. And I kind of write down like what goes into what to stay organized, but it's kind of a toss-up every year either way. But I'm gonna get started. One of my absolute favorite ornaments. My aunt and uncle got me this in Italy. I hope it's focusing. But it's so charming. My little art dolls. Some I've made and some I've bought. Little helpful tip when storing your Christmas lights, wrap them like this. I'm taking down a Christmas tree would be so bloody.